Hello guys, and welcome back to Tales from the Borderlands. So episode 5 has just come out, so yeah, I've been waiting. This is good and bad. Good that it's here, bad because it's the last episode, so let's just rock on, shall we?
Here we are at the finale. Or should I say, finally, huh? Whatever, I don't write this stuff. If you recall, the long journey to the Vault of the Traveler actually began by accident. Atlas's gorgeous robot was designed to not only summon the Vault of the Traveler, it was also meant to deal with the complications of entering the Vault. Two unlikely Vault Hunters began to assemble it, but one component remained out of reach on a Hyperion space station. Pressed into service by the local crime lord, they concocted a plan to sneak aboard. The corporate lackey had access to inside information, but he didn't dare reveal his source. An old rival provided a priceless disguise, while new allies helped cobble together a rummage sale rocket ship.
You're gonna have yourself a rocket.
Once again, tempting fate, they flung themselves into space. Indeed, they would have died up there, were it not for the sacrifice of a noble soul. Finally, aboard the space station, the salaryman found himself contending with his ambitious former accomplice. But time was short, and he was very busy. So he referred her to his assistant. Working together, the gun artist and the salaryman managed one last miracle and acquired the final Gortis component. But just then, Handsome Jack offered the salaryman everything he had ever wanted. How could he possibly refuse?
I'll remember that decision. Ouchie.
Put them in one of the cells for questioning.
Look at the three of us! Living a life of crime! What are you in for?
They caught me at one of the security checkpoints.
We're here because we shot a pony!
Butt Stallion!
What? We all know about the plan. We intercepted your comms. So...
Oh, cool! So we don't have to explain it.
Where's Reese? That asshole electrocuted me and ran. So as you can imagine, I'm really looking forward to finding him.
He's your president now, didn't you hear? Why don't you tell us?
We're not leaving here until I start getting some answers. What the hell is that?
Yeah. You hit space will remember that. I hope so.
Get them into the cell. Hey, President Asshole, what's taking so long? Reese! What is going on up there?
I'm partying in my new position. Am I?
Let's get dirty!
Close enough, ooh, a disco ball.
I can't believe it.
What? That you're finally in charge? Don't be surprised, kid. I mean, not to sound like a frickin' shampoo commercial here, but you deserve it, because you killed a lot of people to get here.
Wait, what?
But listen, I know where you're coming from. A little imposter syndrome's normal when you basically just become a god.
Limitless power, sweet office. So, what's the catch?
The catch was that you had to kill like 100 people to get here, and you did that, kid, because you are a badass. Look, you're done with catches now, all right? There are no more catches for you for the rest of your life, ever. If you want something to happen, it's just gonna happen. That's what power feels like. You know, we had our rough batches, you and me. But when the chips were down, You did the right thing. I respect that, Reese. But enough talking, am I right? It's time for you to make your first command as president, Reese. You gotta project power. You gotta project vision. But you also want to convince the Toadies that you care about them. That's important.
How exactly do I do that?
Oh, that's such a good question. You are on the ball today, Reese. Here, given the current corporate landscape, there's three big changes you could make right here, right now. Which one's it gonna be?
Find a Minshaw and a kill. Okay, that one really benefits me. This one doesn't really benefit anybody, but this one just sounds so much fun.
Let's blast a bandit camp.
I love it. Great to know all your time down there hasn't turned you into a psycho lover, kid. You know what? I tell you what. Let's target Prosperity Junction.
Wait, what?
Target locked.
What?
No target locked. Prosperity Junction is not a bandit camp.
Close enough. Fire it!
Oh, no.
Chill out. It's fine. Wasn't a big mortar. Worst case, maybe we killed half a dozen dudes. Hey, wait, who cares? It's small-time stuff. You really gotta see this next project I've got prepped. It's awesome.
Maybe I should have went for the pizza. Oh, this is not good.
Oh, so that prototype I was talking about?
Huh?
Yeah, Nakayama actually built it.
You said he never finished it.
Yeah, I know I lied, but that was before we were partners. Anyway, we're gonna put it inside my original body and then upload my consciousness into it so I'd be wearing my old body, like a skin suit. It's great, right?
But isn't your old... That is pretty cool, actually.
Cool.
You're damn right it's cool. Alright, now the one problem was how to get the endoskeleton into my body without killing me first. But since I'm dead anyway, I had a way cooler idea. Are you ready for this? This is awesome. We make a shitload of these endoskeletons, we put them into the corpses of the bandits we killed, and then we upload my AI into all of them.
No.
You want to make an army of jacks?
Freaking awesome, right? I mean, Hyperion troops die in battle, grab the corpse, shove an endoskeleton into it, boom! Another jack. Some asshole gives you lip, boom! Jackpot. Successfully wipe out a bandit camp, you turn the corpses into more jacks. Within a few months, Hyperion would have the smartest, best-looking fighting force in the universe. And the best part is, Reese, baby, you're gonna be the first recipient.
No.
Now I know metal skeleton forcing its way into your body. Scary idea.
What the hell is wrong with you? There is no way I am doing that.
Detecting a little ingratitude here, Reese. I did make you present. After we just mortared a bandit camp together, really? If I'm being honest, backing out after you got to have your fun? Kind of a dick move.
I don't know what I ever saw in you. You're nuts.
Oh, you used to worship me, kid. What the hell happened? You had it right the first time, but you know what? Knowing how you feel now just makes it that much easier to kill you.
And that's not gonna happen.
I am taking the beacon and getting out of here.
This was your chance to make history, you moron. To be part of a legacy.
See ya, kiddo.
Oh, hell no.
Oh, that's gonna hurt.
Well, shit.
We need to go. Yeah, not an option. We still don't have the beacon.
Ask and you shall receive.
Well, that's convenient.
Exceptionally.
Reese! He's not coming. You heard the announcement. Reese made his choice.
Still, a promise is a promise.
No, you don't know what's going on. We said we'd meet him here, so that's what we're doing.
Yeah, complicated.
Once Hyperion, always Hyperion.
Warning, lockdown protocol in effect.
Whoa!
Okay, now we really have to go. Come on, hangar bay's this way.
And no one's gonna help me.
You'll be right now without me. Nothing! Nobody turns their back on me unless they want me to sink an axe into it, you ungrateful shit! Oh, I am not gonna forget this. Fiona, Sasha, Bond, they're all... And once they're dead, I'm going to make them my flesh pots. And you're gonna watch as your best friends tear you limb from freaking limb.
Ow.
Ow, my body. It hurts inside my body.
Well, you just sort of land on your face. So,
I'm guessing the president thing didn't go over so well. That's fine. Yeah, that's just fine.
Ow. Reese, we got a problem.
Oh, cool, dude. Add it to the list.
The hangar bay door is just locked tighter than a bully monk's jaw. The caravan ain't going nowhere.
Awesome. That's awesome. Okay, I'll override it at the power core. Just give me a minute to get my ribs. Okay. Okay. I can do this.
You're not doing shit.
Vet?
Hi.
Well, hello, Vet.
Can't believe you shocked me, asshole.
You betrayed me. Touché.
After all we've been through, little prick.
Whoa. You betrayed me, remember?
I never had you electrocuted.
Wow. We're just really hung up on that specific act. What about you trying to kill me?
You're never gonna make it. Get used to that idea.
Cool. I'll just put that in my back pocket. It was really fun catching up with that. Have a great life. Being an awful person. Okay, bye.
Come on! This way!
Hey, kiddos! Daddy's home!
What's going on?
Yes, Dare to Dream, it's me, Handsome Jack, your favorite. I'm back in the digital flesh, baby, and I need you to help me find my very good friend.
Whatever it is, it can't be good.
Hey, everybody. You remember that guy Reese, the new president? The less handsome guy? Well, he's just done so freaking well in his new job.
Is that Gentle Jim?
Gentle Jim.
That artist is Handsome Jack.
Oh, what did I say?
Gentle Jim.
I just can't find the guy. So, if you see him, why don't you do Uncle Jack a favor and bring him to me, huh? No rush. No, actually,
we need to get to the hangar bay. Now.
Just can't wait to see the guy, you know? I just love him so much. Hey, you idiot. You look like the kind of moron that hangs out with middle management. Do you know where Reese is?
Is he the one with the glasses?
Time to go.
Yeah.
Yeah, you know, even though it's full of flesh-eating monsters, Pandora suddenly feels a lot safer than here.
Someday, I want to live on a nice planet.
Yeah, good luck with that.
Good luck with that.
Hello, ladies.
Hi.
Great.
Wait, you included me?
So, how are things? Still alive, I see. Well done. Just a quick quest for you both. Where the hell is Reese? I got every single Helios employee looking for that ass clown. So save him some major calf strain and turn him in already.
Last I heard, he was in your old office.
Trust me, Cupcake, he ain't in there. Otherwise, I'd be inside him.
Lovely.
Let's go, Fiona. He can't touch us.
Well, you are just 100% right about that, Pumpkin. I can't, but my guards and their bullets sure can, and a shit ton of them are heading to you right now. Could get messy. So in the essence of saving on cleanup costs, why don't we just figure this out together, huh? I mean, I'll be straight with you. Reese is definitely gonna die. But you don't have to. I mean, I don't care enough about you to kill you.
You're bluffing. I call bullshit on your guards.
Not the smartest thing you've ever said. Probably the stupidest, though. Because I built this station. I hired the guards, and calling them in to kill people is, like, my favorite thing.
Fine. Prove it.
Oh, here are my guards. Now remember, you had a chance to avoid this next part. You think on that while you're headbutting bullets.
Oh!
Survey says nothing. Or Reese. Or the other dude.
You could kill my guards. You bastard!
How on earth did you not murder us?
Hell of a lot of monitors in this place.
Yeah, but he loves himself.
Whoa.
It's like a TARDIS. Ish.
Okay, I can do this. Just gotta hack into the central systems, reverse the lockdown, and get the hell out of here. No problem!
When's it ever been that easy before? Alright, okay, let's do this. Da-da-da-da-da. Warning.
Warning. Hack detected.
Oh, come on!
Warning.
Okay, you wanna dance?
Oh, crap, baby. Ding, ding, ding. Whoa, 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 what's going on? Yeah.
In, boom! The hangar bay doors are now open.
You shouldn't have hacked into Helios and tickled my alarms, pal. Led me right to you. And I hate being tickled. That's not true, I love it.
You're not as smart as you think you are.
And you're not as good at threats as you think you are. Brains are, in case you don't know, plenty of leaders without them.
All right, Jack, you want to shut me out of the computer systems? Fine.
What on earth is that?
Source. Let's see how long you survive without a power core.
Looks like a bit of paper.
I am glad you're out of my brain, so I can finally kill you.
Back off, Reese. Don't you even try to shut me down. You know what? Your puny little body isn't worth all this trouble. Seriously.
Core venting process initiated.
It's gonna be way more fun watching you get vented into space.
Oh, shit. That's bad. That's really, 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 really bad.
Warning. Airlocks in the Building a Better Life seminar. Failing. 12,000 hopeful attendees vented into space.
Oh, you're gonna kill me with that lightning rod? I'm made of electricity, you idiot.
Wait, am I doing the right thing, or am I actually murdering people?
You didn't actually think it would be that easy, did you, idiot?
Power core damage reaching critical.
Enjoy your last few seconds of not being dead.
I will try very well.
Stand by for core ventilation in 3, 2, 1.
No, no, no!
Core ventilation in progress.
Have you learned nothing? I may not exist in this current form, baby, but I'm a legend, kid. And unlike you, when you're gone, it's for good. Yeah. I know. Heavy, right? You twirl on that one for a bit. Without me, you're nothing. Just a sad, silent vacuum of space waiting to be filled.
Let's do
filled with a handsome ender.
Yeah!
Warning. Ventilation aborted. Room repressurizing.
Eat it, Jack! Eat
warning.
It all!
Retro rockets activated.
Fiona?
Helios thrusters offline.
No. Where are you going? Where are you going? You can't leave me here!
Impact with Pandora imminent. Please begin evacuation procedures.
Oh, you little asshole! Look what you have done!
Have I been abandoned?
Great. These idiots.
Hey, August. We got problems. Hangar door shut a few minutes ago.
The whole base is on lockdown.
Well, find a way to get them open.
Of course. Just think about it harder. That never even occurred to me. Yeah, but what about the beacon?
Relax, okay? I've got it.
When I ask you a question, you better have an answer.
Oh, no. That doesn't sound good.
Come on, Gordis, you should wait in the van. It's dangerous out here.
Oh, okay.
I think she's fine with us.
Gotta keep this girl safe.
Thanks, I guess.
Hey!
No, see you later!
Stop!
Hey, big man. This pistol may not have the stopping power for you, but unless you want to see your friend's brains all over the wall, I'd ease up.
I knew this was gonna happen. Only a matter of time before you'd show your true colors.
What can we say? Valerie's got a different plan. Fire up the engines, August. Got a jet once those doors open. We'll take care of this.
Yeah. Right.
I don't even know what to say to you.
Don't look at me like that.
August, you can stop this. You're the boss here.
Nah, Valerie's the boss, and August does what Valerie says. It's real simple. Come on, away from the ship.
Wait.
What is this?
Look, dude. Don't do this, man. This was always the plan. You knew that.
Plans change.
August!
Okay, I wasn't expecting that to happen. Ow.
Wait.
Okay, that's gonna sting.
I'm going for the ship. We're right behind you, Sasha.
Nope. That ain't happening.
Oh. Oh.
No!
What was she expecting to do?
Sasha.
I am sorry. I failed you.
Loaderbot, are you alright?
All that is hurt is my pride.
Oh.
That'll heal.
Warning.
He's awesome.
Helios planetary orbit compromised. Please calmly make your way to the nearest emergency pod and await
hey,
further.
Asshole! So that guy Reese, I wanted
to get you out of here.
Well, he just sent this tin can on a crash course for Pandora. This is what happens when you don't follow directions. So, mother the grandparents and lock up the kids.
These containment suits should protect us, right?
Radiation? Yeah. Burning up in the atmosphere and crashing into Pandora? No.
Wait your turn, prick.
Wait, you're gonna get
it. Gordis. Keep her safe.
Wait, aren't you coming?
I must find Reese.
Loaderbot!
Well, a loaderbot should be fine in space.
Loaderbot! Loaderbot, are you there?
Yes.
Oh, awesome. Okay, buddy, I'm in a tight spot.
Where is your location?
Oh, just hanging out in the power core. And I, kinda need to be rescued. Again?
I will be right there.
I think everybody should have a loader bot.
Oh, yes. Loader bot.
You are very needy. We have to stop meeting like this.
Thanks, buddy. Save my ass again.
I'm getting used to it.
Impact imminent.
To the escape pods.
Let's go.
Most of the escape pods have been deployed.
Well, that's a death trap. Shit!
Come on. There's gotta be something.
What the hell you think you're doing exactly, Reese? Because, spoiler alert, they're all gone. What do you think? We installed enough mods for the whole base? You have any idea how expensive that would be? God, you're an idiot. No getting out of this one. You. Oh, yeah, that's real cute. Yeah, that's a real great use of whatever time you got left.
That's great, actually. I would probably do the same.
Oh, I'll be so happy when you're gone.
Me? Gone? I'll never be gone. I'm a freaking legend, kiddo, in case you haven't been paying attention. I'm immortal.
There's one! How's that feel, huh?
No, that's not happening. Nope! Sorry!
Oops, I did it.
Oh, it is not gonna be that easy. No way. We're in this together, Reese. If you think I'm gonna let you leave me, guess again. Oh, that's funny. Look at him go! Oh, he's so happy.
No! Stop! Stop, wait!
You think he's gonna wait for you, you idiot?
Sorry, bro. Hey, stop! Oh, man, come on, go!
Yeah.
Hey, another idiot's joined the park.
Hey, you're gonna die, dude.
Yeah, you're all gonna die, you idiot.
Calculating chances of our survival. He is right. Probability of death is high.
This is here, punk!
Well, guess it's just you and me, pal. Wouldn't have it any other way.
We have to go.
Hey!
Get back here!
Oh, where do you think you're going?
There.
Oh, the dodgy one.
Mm-mm. You ain't getting away this time.
Yeah, what he said.
That pod's busted. So, what's the actual plan?
For you to live.
Wait. Loaderbot, no. Come on. Loaderbot, no! No!
Oh, you're joking me.
No!
In a world you've grown. Oh, come on. Why does everything have to die? So be the girl you loved. Poor Loaderbot. Tales from the Borderland, perchance, coming up. So show me why you're strong. Ignore everybody else. Yeah, I'm not a happy bunny there, am I? I'm glad we're still with us. So show me why you're strong. Ignore everybody else. We're alone now. Suddenly I'm hidden. It's the darkness of the dawn. And your friends are gone. And your friends won't come. So show me where you fit. So show me where you fit. I still can't believe this is the last episode. Everything seems to be coming to an end. So I wonder if they'll make another Telltale game based on something. Wait, there were still more pods. So much for not being any left.
He lied to us.
Okay, I still think Loaderbot could have hung on to the, like, the outside of us. And we would have been fine. That's gonna hurt. Ta-da! Well, ta-da, have landed. Probably more realistically, I would have probably face planted into a pancake and died on upon impact. It's time for the wakey wakey exercises. Aren't the aims a charm? Good enough. So where am I? Don't recognize this place. Or should I?
I finally had it back!
Jack.
Alright, so what was it? Oh.
Well, oh, crap.
Is that we know where we are? Oh. A new save for Pandora. Hi, right. Alright, okay, so. Where did we go in our suitcase? Stun button. Okay, there's a lot of damage here.
Damn it.
Right. Let's see what we've got. I wonder who the dead dude is. Of no importance. Okay. You just put your hand on glass. Well done, man. You're right. It wouldn't be me. As all comes toppling down and crushes you to death. Wait, is that another car I had? Okay, I wasn't expecting that. I thought he was going to open the door rather than try to climb upon it. Wait, is this not Hyperion crashed upon us? Are we not, like, in? Or as good as. Well, considering the fact that we did crash and you're only barely limping, we came up pretty well, actually.
Insurance is gonna cover this one. Oh, Reese, you absolute dick. Look what you done. I built this place. My own two hands.
How does it feel, Jack? To lose. Again.
You know, if I'm honest, kid, feels pretty shitty. I'm proud of you, kid. You didn't stop it.
This is the part where you give me the we're not so different, you and I.
Oh, my body's still there.
Oh, God, hell no. You're way better at killing people than I am. How many people do you think were on the aliens?
12,000?
How many of your co-workers did you just eject into space to get rid of me, huh?
I guess I'll have to live with that.
I'll spare you the amount of times I've told myself exactly the same thing. Everyone thinks they're the hero of their own story. And I should have seen this coming. Ever since I came to this nacho-flavored shithole of the planet, I've been betrayed by everybody I gave a rat's ass about. My boss, my girlfriend, hell, my goddamn daughter. Oh, maybe I deserved it. The road to hell is paved with good intentions, right?
She did.
Your daughter betrayed you?
Well, she didn't have a choice. She killed her mom. She couldn't control her powers. Kept her hidden for years. Second one, I found out about her. Bolted. A bunch of vault hunters helped her betray me, and she killed herself.
Just found out. Found out.
Wait a minute.
Again.
Wait,
it was all in the Ilios database. Could have done without that part.
Take a good look around here, Reese. This is what success looks like. You'll see. After a while, you start to measure it by the size of the pile of destruction around you. You gotta break it down to build it back up. This was your first step in that. It's the only way. You'll see. And there's so much to break down before you can build again.
We'll find a different way to do
this.
I'm not gonna follow in your...
No! You think you can take me out, you little shit? You ready to do this, Reese? Are you ready to do this? You are not winning this time! No. This'll be more of a tie. But it'll be so worth it to watch you die.
Why does this always keep happening to me?
Commitment looks like you've... This is leadership.
This
is being a goddamn hero. Everything you're not.
Ow. There's not like, Oh. Okay, that might have worked, actually.
Congratulations, kiddo. You get to live another day. But what about tomorrow? Or the next day? Because I'm not going anywhere. As long as you've got those cybernetics in you, I'll be sitting here waiting for my chance to take you. We're past playing games, Reese.
Oh, this
is... All I need is time. One day, when you've forgotten all about me, I'll take over your body and skin you alive with your own two hands. Perhaps while you're sleeping. Getting laid.
Oh, this is gonna hurt.
Wait. What are you doing? What the... Reese, what the hell? No, please. Please, don't do this.
Does that not just leave the cybernetic eye?
No, Reese. You don't know what it's like.
Oh. Okay.
Please. Hey. I'm on my knees here.
Well.
Please don't tell me back there.
It's
not like they say.
Wait. Oh.
There's nothing. There's absolutely nothing there.
You just tried to murder me again. I win.
I win, Jack. It's over.
Wow. Ah, that was interesting. Crush it, keep it. You know what, I'm gonna keep it. No, crush it, keep it, creep it, crush it. I might need them again, so I'll keep it. But no doubt, oh, probably. I will make... I've already made horrible decisions already, so we'll go from there. Can all look too real. Fiona? Whoa. Hello.
Fiona? Fiona, come in, please.
Sasha! Sasha, I'm here!
Oh my god! Listen, Valerie used the beacon to upgrade Gordas and summon the vault. Gordas is trying to keep it open, but the monster that came out of it's big. Really, really big. The beacon made Gordas bigger too, but she can't handle something like this.
Where are you?
I don't know exactly. I'm still in the caravan, but I'm not sure.
I found
you. We gotta do something about this thing. The monster came with the vault, so maybe if we get rid of the vault, we can... hold on. There's someone...
Sasha?
Hey!
Sasha!
Ow. Oh, okay, that would have... That clearly would have hurt. I think we should run. Right, well, what I'll do is I'll end it for this part and pick it up in the next, so thanks guys for watching, and I'll see you in the next part. Bye.